Hi everyone, I'm Dr. Preeti Sharma. I'm an educator on the platform of Unacademy, and here I am on the YouTube channel coming up with two series every day, 8 a.m. and 10 p.m. 8 a.m. quick 5 MCQs early morning, and 10 p.m. image of the day. So a mixed bag throughout the day, which helps us keeping in sync. And well, now today the image that I've got for you is this. You need to identify what is this cell which is shown over here, this empty looking whitish cell, cell number 1. And then what is this cell that is shown over here, that is cell number 2. So I've got you some schematic diagrams also of the same. So if I just tell you the description, you'll say, ma'am, this hardly looks like a cell because it's like a white empty space. Yes, if I can draw it out, it's like this totally white empty space. And the nucleus is a very thin blue color line which you see at one periphery, right? So this happens to be a simple plain adipocyte. Fat cell. So if you say, is this like normal fat of the body? Correct. Your normal fat cell adipocyte will look like this. For that matter, even if a benign tumor arises, that is a lipoma. Lipoma has the word oma, right? It's benign tumor of fat. Even a benign tumor of the fat will have lots of these cells only. These are normal looking fat cells. We call them adipocytes. So even a normal fat looks like this. Even a benign tumor looks like this. But then what is the second one? The second one is labeled as a lipoblast. So first and foremost, if you ask me, in which tumor or which condition do I see lipoblasts? So lipoblasts are seen in the cancerous conditions. That is, it is seen in liposarcoma. So can I say that benign tumor will show me a normal looking adipocyte, whereas a cancerous tumor of the fat will show me lipoblast? And how does a lipoblast look like? So here you have this huge cell. And you've got these multiple white spaces. These are all fat globules. That is why they appear totally clear. And if you see the blue color nucleus in the center, it looks as if someone is punching. All these fat globules are punching that nucleus from all around. So I'll show you an unlabeled and unlabeled image also. See, again, it looks as if the nuclei is being punched. Nucleus is being punched by these fat globules. So we call this a scalloped nucleus. I'll repeat for all of you. This kind of a nucleus is known as a scalloped nucleus. So yes, this is how you define a lipoblast. And a lipoblast is something that you see in a liposarcoma. So simple. Normal adipocyte, normal fat, benign tumor, lipoma, and this is a lipoblast. If I have to label it over here, then these two become lipoblasts that you see over here. Whereas this one becomes the normal adipocyte that you're seeing in this image. Well, that finishes off your IOT. OTD image of the day. Hope you're following and enjoying the series. Feedback is always welcome, either in the chat below or on Telegram or Facebook, wherever you wish to post it. Thank you so much for joining in. See you tomorrow morning, 8 o'clock, for the quick 5 MCQ session. Good night, guys.